The second question is, first one is fund A so that like FX is a valid density. Solution. Since X is a continuous variable, therefore FX will be a continuous function, which means when x equal to 0, it will equal to this one. When x equal to 0, let us say the equation is right side the equation should be let those two equal to each other. Therefore, the outcome will be 2e. The second one is to sketch fx. The graph should be like this. The x variable ranging from the whole range. And y should be it is a curve when the range increasing with x equal to 1. This is the graph of the fx. The third one is using step function to describe fx. Because fx only has value from 0 to 1, therefore fx equals to this is the outcome. First one, find fx in analytical form. The definition of fx should be this one. So when x in this range, there will be when x bigger and equal than 1, fx equal to 1. For x less than 0, fx value is 0. Therefore, fx should be